I'm riding till the wheel fall off. I'm bound back to back till the next get soft. Cause you not to see me in, I'm being simple. Different times, I be busting them up like a pimple. State my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can make believe I'ma take it off a show shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? New Jersey! What's up?
Well, you'd think that the singing and everything would not be the case here tonight, but this is strategy for R-Truth. This pumps R-Truth up. R-Truth better be pumped up for the animal, Batista.
Batista. If either one of these men can get the win in less than 7 minutes and 19 seconds, they will advance to the Royal Rumble and face The Undertaker one-on-one for the world title.
Todd, I'm not so sure that Batista is aware that Batista's former best friend Rey Mysterio is ringside. It'd be interesting to see the look on the animal's face once Batista realizes that Rey Mysterio is present.
Of course, know at the Royal Rumble will be the traditional 30-man over-the-top rope Royal Rumble match. And we know, too, that The Undertaker will be facing someone for the world title, but we don't know yet who. As of now, it's Rey Mysterio.
Hang on, Batista just spotted Rey. Ooh, this match now really starts to sizzle. A beat-the-clock challenge. Whomever wins the match in less than 7 minutes and 19 seconds goes on to the Royal Rumble to face The Undertaker for the World's Heavyweight Championship. It's next. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to a New Year's SmackDown. The Beat the Clock Challenge is on. Batista versus R-Truth. The leader, Rey Mysterio, sits closely by.
I spoke to R-Truth, asked him what he made of his chances against Batista. He said, listen, I'm not as big or strong as Batista, but I've got attitude, heart, and passion, and there's an animal inside me that's going to come out tonight.
That's very interesting. But you also have to wonder if Batista maybe can get overconfident. I mean, Dave does have that tendency. See, already now staring at Rey Mysterio.
Batista just said to Rey Mysterio, I don't know if you heard it, said, I've got it. Looked up at the clock. Batista feels this is going to be easy, but look at R-Truth with a roll up.
Now, R-Truth couldn't grab the ropes real quick. The ref wasn't looking, and this match.
What an upset this would be. R-Truth just 3 seconds away, perhaps, from facing The Undertaker, going for a cover.
It's very interesting. Every time R-Truth goes for a cover, you see Rey Mysterio come out of his chair a little bit. Rey Mysterio is watching that clock as well.
If you're just joining us, what a match you missed. Rey Mysterio versus Chris Jericho. Mysterio beat Jericho with 1 second left on the clock.
The beat the clock challenge concept is fairly simple. Win your match in the quickest time, and you go on to the Royal Rumble event to face The Undertaker for the World's Heavyweight Championship. The time to beat belongs to Rey Mysterio as that clock perilously ticks down to zero.
Well, Batista has said it's his birthright to be the World Heavyweight Champion. Said he was born to wear the title. Everything I do screams champion.
There's the quickness of R-Truth.
What a great concept General Manager Theodore Long gave us tonight. Beat the Clock Challenge. Every match tonight has been fantastic.
Batista waited and watched and took advantage. I kind of like that, too.
Well, R-Truth telegraphed it a little too much, perhaps. Batista was waiting, and this may be it. This may be it. Batista sending daggers Rey Mysterio's way, but that brief lapse gave R-Truth a little bit of a vibe.
And this is where R-Truth excels. A countout is just as good, but R-Truth will have none of it.
Oh! Launching himself onto the animal.
Now get back into the ring, Truth, and leave Batista out to be counted out.
I think that shot hurt R-Truth just as much as it did Batista.
Look at Rey Mysterio's fingers. That's nervous energy. And remember, if both men are counted out, again, neither man wins. Rey Mysterio is still the victor. Take a look at R-Truth and the risks that Truth will take to become World's Heavyweight Champion.
As the referee continues to count. The count is at 8, I believe it was, and Batista back in the ring. And you saw R-Truth there take a huge risk. And to be quite frank, R-Truth has to take big risks in this match. Oh. I don't know that R-Truth is going to be able to last another 4 minutes. Trying to shake off the nerve damage perhaps there. Look at this. Oh. The time to beat, 7 minutes and 19 seconds.
And Batista glared up at that clock, realizes that he has a few minutes to inflict punishment. This is definitely a message to Rey Mysterio, though.
And perhaps The Undertaker as well. And Batista may end it here with plenty of time left on the clock.
I want to thank our graphics department for that clock that's been up all night. I want to thank all of our directors and producers. Happy New Year, everybody.
Batista now he's toying with R-Truth. Why not go for the win here? Why not end it? Become the number one contender.
Yeah, Batista keeps looking at the clock. Remember, Batista has beat the clock experience, World's Heavyweight Championship experience. Never count out the animal.
Never count out R-Truth. We've seen in the past that he certainly has a huge heart. He's living a dream being here in the WWE. This, like I mentioned, the biggest night of his life. The main event on SmackDown, knowing a win in under 7:19. Speaking of wins, Batista nearly got it there.
I counted a count of one, not even two, but I can understand getting caught up. And look at Rey Mysterio if you get another shot. Rey Mysterio is on the edge of his seat.
And why not?
Rey Mysterio is aware of Batista's power. Lower right-hand corner of your screen. Just look at the way Batista catches R-Truth using Truth's own momentum. And now R-Truth, whoa! Truth has to go for a cover.
Is this a huge upset to start 2010? Not yet, but R-Truth hanging in there.
Batista's head was down and R-Truth snuck a quick little uppercut into Dave's Batista and then the big DDT.
A minute 40 to go.
Spinning axe kick.
And Truth again has Batista's leg hooked.
Did you notice that Batista glared at the clock before kicking out?
90 seconds between Rey Mysterio and a chance at greatness at the Royal Rumble to face The Undertaker one-on-one. This is a match that Batista seemingly had in complete control just a few minutes ago.
Wow, look at that.
Plenty of gas left in Truth's tank. And Batista swatted Truth away as we go under a minute left.
With a minute left, Batista seems to be taunting his former best friend, Rey Mysterio. Batista has confidence.
And he also has strength and power.
Come on, still looking back at Rey. Taking it away from Rey Mysterio is all Batista wants to do.
I don't understand this at all. Batista, as we approach a half minute to go, has not tried to pin R-Truth yet.
But it's psychological warfare, kind of toying with Rey Mysterio. Batista knows that he can defeat R-Truth at any time. Batista's aware of the clock.
Well, he better do it soon, as we're at 20 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. 20 seconds to go. Batista.
20 seconds is enough time for one more Batista bomb.
The Batista bomb. And down goes Truth with 10, 9, eight,
what a job
seven.
By Batista. What a
and
job by Batista.
What?
What? Wait.
Mysterio.
Oh, stop the clock. Stop the clock now.
Time has expired. What happened?
Are you kidding me?
Batista did not get the three count.
Well, it's because Rey Mysterio pulled the official out. You should stop the clock right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, Batista did not beat the clock. Therefore, the winner of the Beat the Clock Challenge and new number one contender for the Undertaker's World Heavyweight Championship at the Royal Rumble, Rey Mysterio!
Wow!
Mysterio pulls two shockers, beating Jericho with 1 second left and then pulling the referee out as he was about to count three for Batista.